It's a little Glock 9, you know what I'm saying? I'm in Fort Myers.
That rapper calls himself Glock 9. Now he's inviting teenagers to a party at a Cape Coral bar. Good evening, I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. The party is scheduled for Labor Day weekend at the Cave Sports Bar near Hancock Bridge Parkway and Hunter Boulevard. NBC2's Delia D'Ambra spoke to the bar's manager about their decision to host a party for kids at a bar by a rapper named after a gun.
A viral video promoting a teen night party here at the Cave Sports Bar and Lounge in Cape Coral is upsetting parents. Now the bar is on the defense, defending itself and promising heavier security.
An adult message targeting teenagers to attend a rap concert at this Cape Coral bar.
Everybody knows that that's not a party for teenagers.
Is it an adult event or is it not? Is it being catered to kids? Is it a safe place? Is it like, are there going to be metal detectors?
Not all parents like the idea of the bar allowing a rapper named Glock 9 to come and market to a young crowd.
Why is a rapper with the name of a gun being associated with a teen night?
Whatever somebody's name is, it has nothing to do with our venue.
The bar says it will have increased security for the event.
Each one of our staff has children, so we do make sure that first and foremost that everybody is safe.
The floor manager admits the cursing and image of the hired act is rubbing parents the wrong way, but in that case, they shouldn't attend.
If they cuss in their video, like, we don't really have anything to do with their promotion, so we kind of just book our events. We're just the venue.
Apprehension over the upcoming teen night comes just 4 days after Lee County Sheriff's deputies and Cape Coral police swarmed the bar. One person was arrested. Both agencies say they were investigating a tip that rival groups inside the bar could have had a violent interaction.
I did some digging and found out that the Cave is operating on a temporary business license issued by the state on May 22nd. Management tells me because of that, they're not operating with normal business hours, and they are only open during special events like the upcoming rap concert on Labor Day weekend. I'm live in Cape Coral, Delia D'Ambra, NBC2.